Assalamu alaikum friends, my name is Muhammad Talha and you are watching Knowledge Hub. Wearable tech has become an integral part of our day-to-day life. These gadgets each add essential functionality. So let us look at the top 5 wearable gadgets that should top your shopping list.
Do subscribe and press the bell icon for our latest updates.
Number 1. Tab Strap 2. For number 1, we save the best. The Tab Strap 2 is a little hard to explain, but we will try our best. It is wearable keyboard. You have to wear these wearable bead-like rings on your finger, and then by typing or sliding your hand on a plain surface, you can use them as an invisible keyboard or mouse. These connect via Bluetooth to almost any device, like your mobile phone, TV, PC, and practically anything that has Bluetooth. Even though this device is great on paper, there is a huge learning curve to using this effectively to type, so be ready for that. Number 2. Think Reality A3. Lenovo is not the first company to try doing augmented world, but AR is making a comeback design. Companies like Apple are working on their own similar device. Google did not really have great luck with their Google Lens project, but maybe we are now ready to jump into the augmented world. The Think Reality A3 is powered using a Qualcomm Snapdragon XR1 SoC. It was showcased at the Consumer Electronics Show 2021 and it managed to gain a lot of buzz around it. It can show up to 5 virtual 180p display and has an 8 megapixel camera that can give 180 pixel video. The headset can be connected to a PC or a mobile phone. It honestly looks like an exciting device. Number 3. JLab JBirds Frame. The JLab JBirds for Frame is an interesting piece of tech, but no one is sure if there is a market for them. These are clip-on wireless speakers that attach to your glasses and offers you a wireless headphone experience. Meanwhile, for the unsuspecting onlooker, you will just look like a regular person wearing glasses. These connect via Bluetooth to your device and offer stereo audio. These are not the first product of this type. Big companies like Bose, Amazon, and Razer already have similar offerings. But what makes JBirds stand out is the price. These will only set you back in $49.9 from the JLab website, making them considerably less expensive than competitors. Number 4. Fossil Gen 5 LTE. The Fossil Gen 5 LTE pushes that even a little bit further with built-in cellular capability. It is their first product in the wearable cellular market. This means that Fossil Gen 5 does not need a phone for it to work. It is directly uses an LTE connection provided by its partner Verizon, so you can make calls and texts without needing your phone nearby. Fossil Gen 5 is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon Wear 3100 platform and has Google's Wear OS on it. It is little on the pricey side but offers great freedom for anyone looking for an overall great cellular smartwatch. Number 5. Beats Studio Buds. The now Apple-owned company launched their Beats Studio Buds in June 2021 and it comes with an active noise cancellation, 8 hours of battery life, full water and sweat resistant, and Siri functionality built in. The drivers on their bad boys are 8.2mm dual element diaphragm drivers with a 2-chamber acoustic design. For those of you who do not understand, it just means they are going to sound pretty darn good. So if you are looking for new earbuds for your workout or just casual jamming sessions, these are a good choice. And do not worry, even though Beats is owned by Apple, these headphones work flawlessly on Android phones as well.